Hello students, in the today's experiment we are going to determine the surface tension of a given sample solution by drop number method. Okay, first of all we talk about the surface tension. What do you mean by the surface tension? Surface tension is the force in Newton acting at right angle along the surface of a liquid 1 meter in length. Its unit in SI system is Newton per meter and in CGA system is dynes per centimeter. Surface tension of a liquid is determined with the help of steganometer. See, this is a steganometer and this is the diagram of the steganometer where we have to mark A, upper mark A and lower mark B. The steganometer is filled with the sample liquid up to the mark A and the sample liquid is allowed to flow until the lower mark B is reached. The number of drops are counted carefully. This procedure is repeated with the reference liquid or with the distilled water. The process is repeated to get the concordant reading with reference liquid as well as with the experimental solution. The surface tension of the liquid is calculated by this formula. And this formula states that the surface tension of liquid is inversely proportional to the number of drops and directly proportional to the density. Okay, and the density of liquid is determined with the help of the RT bottle. The relative density is measured by first weigh the empty RT bottle with the help of a chemical balance and the weight of empty RT bottle is 13.30 grams, which we get after weighing it in a chemical balance. Okay, then the weight of RT bottle with reference liquid, that is distilled water, and with the experimental liquid is determined, which RB this. Weight of RT bottle with distilled water is 31.26 grams. And weight of RT bottle with the experimental solution is 31.07 gram. And when we subtract the weight of empty RT bottle, we get the weight of sample solution and we get the weight of distilled water only. That is this. Now, the number of drops are calculated with the help of steganometer. See, this is a steganometer. This has the upper mark A and the lower mark B. And the liquid is allowed to fall from the upper mark A to B and the number of drops, and we have to count the number of drops in this manner. See, this is a steganometer and we have to count the number of drops very carefully, 1, 2, 3, 4, so on, and we have to write these number of drops in the observation table. See, this is the observation table for the number of drops for distilled water and for the experimental sample solution respectively. So, the number of drops for the reference solution, that is the distilled water over here, we get the number of drops 67. And the number of drops for the experimental sample solution is 71. That is NE. Okay. Now what we have to do, we have to put all these values in this formula. And the surface tension of the distilled water or before the reference sample solution, that is given. That is 72.14 dynes per centimeter. We have to put all these values in this formula and after calculating, we get the answer. And the answer is the surface tension of the sample solution is 67.35 dynes per centimeter. And simply, the density is converted into the mass as the volume of the experimental solution and the reference solution is same in the RT bottle. Thank you.